More local coverage now. The suspect charged in Providence's first murder of the year is due back in court today. A bail hearing is scheduled for Lemar Wilburn. He's accused of stabbing Princeton Miller to death on Mawney Street back in May. Wilburn pleaded not guilty at his arraignment last week.